Import your photo and make the foreground color red and the background color yellow. Create a gradient map and set the blending mode to overlay and the opacity to 50%.